Strapačky is a Slovak dish, similar to brinzové halušky, where the base compound of the dish is halušky dumplings. However, instead of brinza, stewed sauerkraut is used. Residents of Venerek, located in Hungary approximately 80 km from Budapest, have held a festival of Strapačky every September almost 40 years. Ethnic Slovaks from all over Hungary compete for prizes at the festival. In Hungarian, Strapačky is called Szépség Trapaksa.